All right, guys, we're back. That sun glare, though. There we go.
Kid, I need to devote my full attention to keeping this.
Hot tip. Get the city tofu extra city.
New items on me? Shitty wok, appreciate your business. Too busy making shitty chicken now. You come back another time.
Anything for a deputy in training.
Yes.
I'm really learning how to connect with you youngsters.
All right.
This for here to go. I think to go is better. Please enjoy, please.
Thanks, man.
Too busy making shitty chicken now. You come back another time.
Jimbo's guns.
They can look around.
I was out last night at the Hippo and lost my wallet. If you find it, I'll give you a reward.
Well,
got some new gear in Superhero. Check it out. All right, you keep hunting down that crab, Super Butthole.
Dude, just call me Super Butthole. Oh boy.
Your buddy Kyle can help you get to high places like this roof here. Just give him a call.
How do I do that?
Super stinker in the headlines.
Not now, kid. I'm trying to pick up chicks.
Stay out of trouble, kid. I don't take kindly to folks who take selfies, but let's take one anyway.
What?
Great. See you later, kid.
Hey, you're famous, kid. Hey, I've seen you on the news. Not now, kid. I'm trying to pick up chicks.
Farmer's Almanac calls for rain next week. Guess we'll see.
Thanks for your service, Vigilante.
Remember when Superman movies weren't so depressing?
Oh yeah, I remember. Oh, I remember.
Remember when Batman's batsuit had nipples? Of course I...
Gee, could that be? Nah.
Remember when Batman's batsuit had nipples? Oh my god. I bet you it's probably on the roof. Alright, how do I call Kyle? Who's my first one? What am I doing?
Let's go.
Okay. How do I call Kyle?
Buddy, tell your folks to quit feeding you that processed shit.
Here, kitty, kitty. Oh, here, Forthy, Forthy. That's what I thought. Oh!
There we go.
From the sky swoops justice! Fuck him up, butthole.
All right, let's do this.
Butthole's bashing him back.
Oh, is a little Forthy about to cry?
Microaggression. Hit him.
Your turn is now property of Coon and Friend. Welcome to the last day of the rest of your life. Make way for Coon.
Ah!
He should have moved if he didn't want to get all scratched up.
For Forthy Scum, you guys are kind of scrappy.
Ow!
Took that like a champ, Forthy.
My turn.
Go get him, Scott.
I can't say no to kicking some Forthy ass. If you'll excuse me, I have a balloon to piss in.
Prepare for a vicious squinting. I like our odds. Now you're gonna get it. Physical damage, my favorite. This is for scrambles, you bastards! This might sting. They never show that kind of cool stuff on wildlife shows.
You like that, Forthy? Got a lot more waiting for you in middle school.
Duty calls! You deserve what you got. I'm up. Okay. Don't worry, I got you.
Yeah.
Don't mess this up, dickbag.
Here, you can.
Okay,
there
I
you
did
go.
It, my lord. You got some potential. Walk it off, butt lord. Time to spread some rabies.
Yeah, what?
Oh.
Sixth graders can't die. We're immortal.
Sorry, bud.
Can you believe I don't have any formal fight training?
I'm big. Yeah, boy.
You got this, butthole. Smash them, butthole.
Oh, this is my favorite part.
That went to apply some light pressure to those wounds. Fiend? You're no match for Captain Diabetes.
Yeah. Oh boy.
Yes, fight every battle like it's your last. Swoop.
Thank you later.
Kick me.
Give him hell, douchebag.
That was a thorough fisting. Fucking finally.
Oh, that poor guy looks beat up. Beat out.
This is the part where the bad guys regret their life choices.
Guy. Alright, so how do I call upon Kyle? Here we go.
Let's do this! Yeah.
Oh my, what are they doing there?
Wow! This is really high! The last time I was this high, I... had sex with a big old black beach towel.
Crafted
the
kid,
fuck.
Just like I taught you.
Kind of chilly up here. I wish my costume had sleeves. Fucking disgusting. Oh, you found me. Oh, you found me.
Do this.
Clear for takeoff. Whoa, whoa. You're really good at that. See you later, man.
Bye. All right. Chili crafting. Gilman.
Somebody call for a fast pass?
Do I even need you? No, I don't. All right, powers. Artifacts, here we are. Yeah. All right.
Hello, shitty kitties. Where are you? Trespassers will be violated.
What? There we go.
Hey, new kid, where to?
We want to go there, so.
Awesome.
Yeah. Awesome sauce. Captain Diabetes.
See you, new kid.
Yeah. Oops.
Ah, new kid. I see you've also come to assist in assuring Classy's cooperation. Please, after you. Hello, we're picking up some medicine for a friend.
Nah, dude, I don't selfie when I'm sober. It's my rule.
Oh, is your friend looking for an energizing mental feeling or more of a full body high?
I don't know.
Well, I'll send over our expert bud tender who can help you out.
Hey,
yes.
Wanna get high? Oh, hey, Eric.
Oh, wow, Tally. Thought you went to rehab.
Yeah, I did, but now I'm back in South Park. Clean and sober, almost a year. Clean and sober, no drugs at all. And I tell you what, I don't miss it!
And you work here in a pot store?
Cannabis, Eric, and yeah, it's great. Now I get high, helping people cure their insomnia, back pain, migraines, and stress, naturally. Did you know the ancient Chinese gave cannabis to their infants for teething?
Huh.
I have an addictive personality, so I'm cool without it. And now I got a kid with my lady, so better to stay on the straight and narrow, you know?
You have a kid, right?
That turns out I had one the whole time. I was too high to realize. Now I'm holding down a job and paying the rent. But I'm also doing good, helping people find the herbal remedies they need to combat all the modern stresses of a job and taxes and traffic and a wife breathing down my neck about the apartment. Tally, we got a leak. Why can't you fix it? I'm not a plumber, bitch. I'm a towel, not a fucking plumber.
Okay, we're here to pick up our friend's medicine. Her name is Classy.
Oh, Classy. Yeah, Classy with a Y with the clit hanging off it, coming around and licking the shit out of the C?
No. It's Classy with a dick hanging off the I that's fucking the L out of the ASS.
Oh, that Classy. Sure, I got her order. Yes, you see, she likes the banana kush for her back pain and some of the platinum OG to wait. What the fuck? Who put the chillax kush in with the OG mellow bliss? What the fuck, you retards? People don't want to mix their mellow with their chill. They'll get all fucked up. God, fuck.
Hey, Tali, it's cool. Relax.
No, it is not fucking cool. I'm trying to run a legitimate business here, and my back hurts. I can't sleep. I got no appetite. This shitty town is so fucked up. We gotta buy all our product from fucking sixth graders. And who knows what the shit they're putting in it? And then to top it off, I got a couple of little dick lickers coming into my store telling me to fucking relax. Fuck you. You relax. You're a town.
The fuck? That's Vitaly?
Bartenders, get in here. It's time to give these kids a fucking consultation. Be careful. There's product everywhere. Need a light?
Your turn is now property of Coon and Friends.
I like my job because I'm constantly learning new things.
You're gonna wish you were a towel.
All right, Tally.
I have a really good feeling about this, guys. This might sting.
I'm more of a lover than a fighter.
Fuck him up, butthole.
Fuck you, Tally.
I can do this all day, because I'm a super absorbent towel, motherfuckers.
Our powers are useless against the
towel. Oh, dear.
Customer is wrong, bitch.
Shit, now you light my stock on fire. Sure smells nice, though. God's air freshener.
Burn another pile.
Respect the flower.
This is workplace harassment.
Oh, by the way, I'm still on fire, you guys. Your leader is, like, burning up here. Punch someone for the coon, fart lord.
Hey, take it out on the towel. You kids take your bad attitude somewhere else.
Walk it off, butt lord.
This is what a pissed off towel looks like. Good sesh, kids. Good burn. Ah, shit, quit burning the product. Gotta admit it's some quality bud, though.
We gotta burn another.
There we go.
Oh, no, dude. We're all friends here.
I'm engulfed in flame, shit. Don't mess this up, dickbag.
Sure, I get 5 minutes for lunch, but you can lay down on the fucking job. This is bullshit!
Oh dear.
Light it up, new kid.
Hey, this is my life savings in weed here.
Ow!
Don't mess with the towel. I'm so over this.
This is for scrambles, you bastards.
Fucking serves you right, Todd, you piece of shit. That's why I can't. Oh man! I was hoping you'd burn that one too, make it a real party atmosphere in here.
Light up that last pile!
Oh, whoa! Why you hitting me, man? I think I might close the shop early today.
With friends like these, who needs assholes?
You guys are
Oh my god, the butt lord fucked you. It's go time, butt lord.
me some hairspray and a lighter. You like that, you stupid tail? And who stole my fucking sandwich out of the fridge last week?
Quit screwing around, butt lord.
Oh, whatever.
Okay, how am I supposed to burn it?
Get me.
Your turn is now property of Soon and Friends.
Oh, I don't even feel it. I'm a tail. Dabble, do you?
You're gonna need a new kid. I feel kind of weird, but I think we're winning.
All right.
Ah, new kid. I see you've also come to assist in assuring Classy's cooperation. Please, after you. You know, you have kind of pretty hair for a boy, new kid. Better not be a hippie or something.
The fuck?
Hello, we're picking up some medicine for a friend.
Oh, is your friend looking for an energizing mental feeling or more of a full body?
Pretenders, get in here. It's time to give these kids a fucking consultation. This is what... Be careful! There's product everywhere! Get me!
Your turn is now property of Coon and Friends.
I like my job because I'm constantly learning new things.
You're gonna wish you were a towel!
I have a really good feeling about this, guys. Shit, King!
I'm more of a lover than a fighter.
That's why I can't take my 5-minute lunch breaks in peace. I have to do everything around here.
Yeah, boy.
I can do this all day, because I'm a super absorbent towel, motherfuckers.
Our powers are useless against the towel.
The customer is wrong, bitch.
Shit, now you light my stock on fire. Sure smells nice, though. God's air freshener.
Burn another pile.
Check the flower.
Ah! Oh! Now go tell everyone you cut yourself manscaping. Don't mess this up, dickbag.
This kind of stuff isn't in the employee manual.
Walk it off, butt lord.
You stay the fuck away from the product, you hear me?
Yeah.
Good sesh, kids. Good burn.
Ah! Don't mess with the towel.
Burn another pile. This might sting.
Aw, shit, quit burning the product. Gotta admit it's some quality bud, though.
We gotta burn another. Punch someone for the coon, fart lord.
Alright. Come on.
Give it to me.
You kids take your bad attitude somewhere else.
Flame on! Like that, you stupid tails! Sorry, guys. I was just a little bit out of shape. It's just a little fucked up that you ate my sandwich.
Yeah, I'm sorry, too, but it's cool to get this stuff out in the open.
There we go.
Hey, take it out on the towel.
Oh, by the way, I'm still on fire, you guys. Your leader is, like, burning up here. Fuck him up, butthole.
There we go.
Quit screwing around, butt lord.
I think I might close the shop early today.
No.
You fuck with the coon, you answer to his friends, right, guys?
Ow! No, mellow the fuck out.
Welcome to the last day of the rest of your life.
This is workplace harassment.
It's go time, butt lord. Butt lord's coming out blasting.
I need to take five.
This is for scrambles, you bastards.
Oh man, I was hoping you'd burn that one too, make it a real party atmosphere in here.
Light up that last pile.
That's all I can do.
You guys are fun to hang out with.
Oh Lord.
You got screwed. Yay! You guys are such assholes.
See something cool? Get me some hairspray and a lighter.
Light it up, new kid.
Hey, I know we're in combat and all, but I feel super relaxed around you dudes right now. Now for my best attack. Hey, guys. Oh, hey, how you been, Eric? Oh, you're a cool guy, man. I'm psyched to see you, man.
There we go. Woo!
Yeah, this is for Classy. Yeah, I threw in a couple hash nuggets and some granddaddy purple shatter on the house. But come by anytime for a hookup.
Well done, new kid. Now get that over to Classy.
Hold on. Alright. Fucking fought Tally. Where am I going? Straight down here. Yag.
Watch it, Rugrat.
It's not this one, it's this one. Alright guys, the next one we're going to be getting, actually let's just quickly get his guinea pig now. Wrong room. Okay. There we go. Alright guys, next episode we're going to be returning the, whatever the fuck it is. The rat thing. The hamster, that's what it is.